Namhlanje sithake sibhekeke abantu bakwaNgema. Abantu bakwaNgema basithakazela ukuba ngomadlokovu, Ntusi, yenkomo, Mngadi, onene, osthenjwa, omuji, wena wasengweni, bathi baphinde baqhubeke bathi Madlokovu, Sabel'uyabizw, ubizwa abamhlophe abelungibambise lizokhuluma ngomhlabathi wakini kaMalandela, okusho bahlobene noMalandela bakwaZulu. Imvelaphi yabantu bakwaNgema ke iqhamuka kubenguni. Kuthiwa ngaphansi kwaNgema kuqhamuka nezinye ke izizwe nezinye izibongo, oNtusi sebekhona, onene bakhona, omngadi futhi bakhona. Kuthiwa ke uMalandela lona wayekade ezalwa unguni kaGumede wahola ufuduko okwathi mabe le enyakatho nesifundazwe sakwaZulu-Natal eduze komfula imfule engaseMelmoth namhlanje base befika khona bathola ukuthi kwakunamasimo ayisevuthiwe kanti sebephethwe indlala bangena bafula badla kwathi emva kwesikhashana base bethi hayi abaqhubekeke abantu bakaMalandela bathe bantu baqhubeka abantu bakaMalandela hayi kwathi abahola umngadi basala baqhubeka bayibicela ngokudla kwabantu base babakuxulu kuthiwa ke ilapho lakwagcina sekuvela ukuthi abantu kwaMngadi ngathi bayathanda ukuba amavila abazwani nokutshala benzisa okuyinkawu bavele bafuna ukuvuna lapho bengatshalanga khona kuthiwa-ke emva kwalokho bagcwala umfula-ke abantu bakwaNgema bangaba besakwazi bona ukuthi bawele balandele basebesale sebezinza-ke kuleya ndawo yaseMelmoth-ke abantu oNtusi yenkomo laba bahlala-ke lapho-ke bazinza khona bakha bakhulisa umuzi wakubo khona lapho bewukhulisa ngazo belu iindaba zokuthi basebenzisa izinto kwabo-ke bagcina sebehlaselwa yibutho labantu bakwamhlongo laliholwa ubhebhe. Ubhebhe-ke lapho kuthiwa wafika khona wafica uMadlokovu wamhlasela owayekade engumholi wabantu bakwaNgema wafika wamhlasela wamgwaza wamgwazela phezu kwetshe-ke lapho ubhebhe aphuma khona nalezi hasho zakhe zithi wenza njalo phezu kwetshe ngoba wakwenza kuMadlokovu lokho. Kuthiwa baqhubekile-ke nokuhlala-ke laphana wase kuzogcina ozalwane labo waphuma leya ndoda eyahlonishwa kakhulu okwakuthiwa usigcwelegcwele eyayigcina isibe induna yesilo yesilo ucetshwayo ekuthiwa yayikade impela ihlonishwa kakhulu kuthiwa usigcwelegcwele ndinilo waphinda wahlobonga kodadewabo kwazaleka abantu bakwanene base bekhishwa-ke ekhaya kwasekuthiwa ngobasebenze lokhu sebakha abantu bakwanene sebebakhile-ke abantu bakwanene kuvela ukuthi baqhubekile abantu bakwanene baba yisibongo sabo sebezimele ngenxa yaso isinene esadliwe ekhaya kwasekuthi-ke kwasala kwawumkhokha lokho kubantu bakwanene okuthiwa nanamhlanje iy'nsizo zakhona ziyahalazela zala skate mazibona nje okunesinene zihlala kona ithonto kuthiwa kwaba umkhokho omubi. Asibambe lapho-ke imvelaphi yabantu bakwaMngadi, abantu bakwaNene, abantu bakwaMadlokovu, oNtusi yenkomo. Elami igama nginguSthembiso kaGwejobomvu wakwaShangase umzukulwane kaMvula, lena yimvelaphi.